Again, let's see next example, same as almost previous examples. In that case, we are taking variable as b, but b is not initialized or not used. As we are discussing during local variables, uninitialized local variables or unused local variables will not take any extra spaces inside memory, or memory space will be allocated for only used variable, not for unused variables. Here in that example, we are using only variable a for storing 5. We are using variable only c for storing 7, but we are not using b in no more. Therefore, memory allocation is performed only for variable a and only for variable c. Now a is initialized by 5 and c is initialized by 7. There is no memory space will be allocated for b. Therefore, in place of first percent d, what is the value replaced in place of first percent d? First top element is, value of first top element is 7. Therefore, in first percent d, we are replacing in place of first percent d just top element as 7. Same as in next percent d, we are replacing next top element, which is 5. But what is the value of percent d? Here we are not supplying any extra variables, or there is no memory space is allocated for next value. Therefore, in that place, we are replacing value of next top element. Next top element may be considered as something garbage, because we are not able to guessing this value. In that example, we are creating only for a and c, or we are using only variable a and c. Therefore, memory space is allocated only for a, c. There is no space will be allocated for b. Therefore, we are not able to guessing this value. Therefore, we are replacing just that place only garbage. Means garbage means any unknown number. Final result is 7 space 5 space some unknown number or unknown value. This is the final result. Unknown value may be 0, may be non-zero, or any number.